Bomber Boys, World War II flight jacket art. P-51 fighter pilot Billy D. Welch on the night he almost ended up in the English Channel, in his own words.
My engine got to acting up on a mission, on my 80th mission. I only had a few to go before I was going to finish my tour, and I couldn't get the engine going enough to stay in formation, so I dropped out, and I had a wingman with me. He was following me to see what was going to happen. I remember we were about 27,000 feet, and I kept trying to get the engine going, so I was doing a big turn to head back toward England. So as I got down to about 5,000 feet, I thought, well, I'm going to have to jump out of this airplane, and I had opened the canopy and was unstrapping, and I remember saying, oh, Lord, not now. Do you know that engine started running and never missed another beat and took me home? The maintenance people could not find anything wrong with the engine. You know what they claimed happened? When I ran out of fuel on my external tanks, air got into the fuel lines. And when I got down to low altitude, the pressure pushed it out and the engine started running. That's their version. My version is the good Lord saved me for you to take my picture today.
Bomber Boys, World War II flight jacket art by John Slemp. The high-resolution photographs featuring over 100 jackets from all World War II theaters and from museums and private collections across the USA offer a glimpse into this seldom-seen genre of military folk art. The book is arguably the definitive source ever produced on this subject. For more information, visit worldwar2bomberboys.com.